What? What? Why?
I'll fully answer this question. This answer, we will, let's elevate the question a little bit more. I don't have a favorite mushroom.
Oh, God, Victor, why'd you ask that question?
So, the first episode my friend showed me in the series was, of course, your debut. And I showed them the return of the episode of Star Trek, and they immediately had the question of whether, when you eat books in the third episode in the period, whether that was a callback to, in an episode of TNG, you tell Michael Dorn, that you asked Michael Dorn if he's eating any books.
But what's the question?
Intentional call.
But what is an intentional callback?
Meaning that you eating books in the MLP episode you where it was a reference.
Oh, do I say that in a Michael Pony episode?
Well, no, if you're eating books, well, your character is eating books, obviously.
Oh.
In an episode of TNG.
Oh, yes, I guess so. I mean, I didn't know that, but yes, I guess so.
Jesus.
Yeah, no, I mean, the Michael Pony writers are very hip to what's going on with Star Trek. So yes, I mean, you have to understand is that I don't necessarily see that. Well, not necessarily. I don't see that at all. I mean, when I voice it, you know, 6 months before it gets done, I don't see a visual of my character in the book.
Thank you very much, Jeff.
Now, please, no more questions about My Little Pony. You can ask me what it's like to do it, but don't ask me whether I'm like Fluttershy.
That's a new ship.
Yeah, that's right. And whether. Yes. And whether. Godzilla and Discord were to get together.
Oh, God.
Hot.
Kids would they have.
Atomic kids.
They look pretty cool, actually.
Dragon. I would imagine that you like in a whole right there. You get Godzilla's strength, powers, plus Discord.
Right. What would they look like? I mean, they would just have.
Like, very dragon is.
Alright, this is, we're getting off track.
That's the best kind of off track.
Alright, yes.
I was just wondering, because like, I was a little bit proud of you in Next Gen, and then like I found out that you were in My Little Pony. I just want to know, what was your initial reaction to being asked to be on a show about colorful ponies for little girls?
Well, this is how it came. Did you see that documentary I did?
Yes.
I did.
Okay, I explained it.